Guys, Rexis here. Today I talk about Oviraptor, the thief that never was. Oviraptor is a small theropod who lived on China and Mongolia during late Cretaceous period, 70 to 65 million years ago. The name means egg thief. It was discovered in 1924 by Roy Chapman Andrews. The name was given by Henry Fairfield Osborn in 1924. It was 2 meter long, 1 to 1.5 meter tall, and weighed 190 to 250 kilograms. The skull was 0.2 meter long, neck 0.4 meter long, backside 0.6 to 0.7 meter long, tail 0.7 to 0.8 meter long, hindlimb 1.5 meter long, hindlimb claw 6 to 7 inches long, forelimb 0.2 meter long, forelimb claw 4 inches long, beak 8 to 10 inches long. It can see objects from 2 kilometers and smell objects from 1.6 kilometers and hear objects at 29,000 hertz. It has a speed of 60 to 64 kilometers per hour. It mainly lives solitary and hunted small animals. It has a lifespan of 4 to 5 years.
Okay, guys. Good.